Happy holidays, Merry Christmas, Ella here. Welcome back to Tanaid Live. Today I have a holiday baking video to share with you. This is not only my first baking video on the channel, this is also going to be my first ever attempt at baking gingerbread cookies. I am so excited. I love all those amazing spices, ginger, cinnamon, all of that. But I've never made gingerbread cookies from scratch before until now. So I'm really, really excited for this. I hope you enjoy baking along with me today. So let's get to the kitchen and get started. Before we get to all of the baking fun, I want to introduce you to my new buddy here, Gingy. He is a gingerbread man plushie. This is basically what inspired me to finally attempt to bake my own gingerbread cookies. Now let's get the ingredients out for our plain gingerbread cutout cookies today. I will not be putting any icing or decorations. Personal preference, I like it better plain without the extra added stuff on it. So we are going to need butter, brown sugar, egg, molasses, and for the dry ingredients, we're gonna need flour, ginger, cinnamon, cloves, baking soda, and salt. And then you combine and mix all of those dry ingredients together in this bowl here and put it aside. Of the amount of all of the ingredients that I just showed you will be in the description below, so check that out if you want to do this recipe as well. Now it gets fun. Mixing time. Step one, put the butter and the brown sugar, cream that together until it is light and fluffy. So run the mixer a few minutes or so. Next, add the egg and molasses, then mix it up. Next, I mentioned this earlier, but make sure all of the dry ingredients are all combined before you gradually add them into the mixture as you mix everything up. Ta-da! Mixing time done. We have our dough now. Next up, there's a few different ways that you could do this, but we have chosen to do it this way. My mom is helping me out with this process here. Basically, we have a baking sheet. We put a parchment paper on top of the baking sheet, and then we're gonna put this gingerbread cookie dough here onto the baking sheet and flatten them out. And then we're gonna put this in the fridge overnight. It is now the next day and our dough is ready to go. Perfect. Now time to cut out the gingerbread shape. Now I have this gingerbread cookie cutter in my hand and I'm gonna have my mom help me line this up into the dough. And then I'm gonna cut out some of the shapes. It's gonna be a little chubby for this dough here. And then after that, My mom also will help me roll it up again and then cut some more. And then the excess stuff, we're just gonna make it into an actual cookie ball. So yeah, there you go. The hard work pretty much out of the way now. Moment of truth though, baking time. So preheat your oven to 350 degrees Fahrenheit, or for our particular oven that is gas oven, we have it at 325 for 8 to 10 minutes. We have about 2 or 3 full baking sheets here. My mom usually helps me out with this. She puts all the baking sheets in and out of the oven. I just keep track of the time and then I check it after. They're all done now. These are everything that was baked today. First time, first attempt baking gingerbread cookies. Check! Success! I love it. They turned out pretty good and they were so yummy. Even if they were just plain like this, still loved it. Alright, that is all of the baking fun that I have for you today. I hope you enjoyed baking along with me as I attempted to make gingerbread cookies for the first time. It turned out pretty good, so I'm satisfied with that. If you would like more baking content on the channel, do let me know in the comments below, or you can message me as well. Thank you so much for watching. I hope everyone has a great holiday or Christmas this weekend, whatever you celebrate. I will see you on the next one. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and always remember to be kind, spread love, positivity, and good vibes only. Bye, butterflies!